Cardiomyopathy, what you need to know for your medical school exams. Cardiomyopathy is a term used to describe a group of diseases that affect the heart muscle. It can be caused by a variety of factors, including genetics, infections, autoimmune diseases, and certain medications. There are three main types of cardiomyopathy. We have dilated, hypertrophic, and restrictive. Dilated cardiomyopathy is the most common type, and it occurs when the heart muscle becomes weak and enlarged, making it difficult for the heart to pump blood effectively. Hypertrophic cardiomyopathy is characterized by a thickening of the heart muscle, which can make it harder for the heart to fill with blood. A heart with restrictive cardiomyopathy occurs when the heart muscle becomes stiff and cannot expand and contract properly. Symptoms of cardiomyopathy can include shortness of breath, chest pain, fatigue, and swelling of the legs and ankle. Diagnosis is typically made through a combination of the physical exam, medical history, and imaging tests, such as an echocardiography. Treatment for cardiomyopathy can vary depending on the underlying causes and severity of the condition. Medications may be prescribed to help improve heart function and manage symptoms, while more severe cases may require surgery or even a heart transplant. It is important for patients with cardiomyopathy to make lifestyle changes such as quitting smoking, eating a healthy diet, and exercising regularly.